We'll start the nose by extruding along the bridge, ending at the base. To do this, we'll use Control left middle mouse button. Next, we'll create the edge of the nostril. We'll add three more edge loops here. For multiple cuts, press Ctrl R and middle mouse scroll. Adjust shape following both reference views. To close the base, select these two edges and press F to fill face. Extrude and scale these edges outward. Merge these two vertices using Alt-M. Press F to fill face here. Add an edge loop here, and adjust the shape for a more circular opening to prepare for the inner nostril geometry. With this edge loop selected, extrude, scale in, and translate upward. Adjust our view so we're at the back viewing inside of the head. And as a final step, we'll close the geometry inside of the nostril with three faces.